Hi, I'm Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2015 Phase 11 Challenge Week. Today's challenge workout number 2. Complete as many rounds on a 6 exercise circuit as fast as possible. You're going to do 12 reps per exercise. There'll be 3 levels per exercise. I'll show you all the levels in the first round. You choose the best level for you. Equipment. You need a mat. Bands for push-ups or high plank marches. Dumbbell load is 35 to 55%, so I've got 50 pounds for each hand. I'll be using different weights for the external rotation and some of the exercises. You need chairs for push-ups, if you can't do floor push-ups, and for high plank marches to make them harder, and water if you get thirsty. Helen's got a timer, we're gonna do 20 minutes. Again, as many rounds as you can. Our goal would be to get 3 full rounds in 20 minutes. Are you ready? First exercise.
Grab your weights.
Helen, you set. RDLs, 4 reps. Level 2. 1 dumbbell. Less than a 55% load. One dumbbell, the full 55% load. Second exercise, high plank march. You're doing 12 total reps, so once per side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Level 2, feet elevated. Level 3, band, feet elevated march. External rotation. Level 1. Wrist stiff. Pull. Level 2. Use a weight, a lightweight. These are 2.5 pounds. Level 3. Go a little heavier. These are 10 pounds. Okay. Fourth exercise, push-ups. Level 1. High incline. Level 2, low incline. Level 3, on the floor, level 2 on the floor. Level 3, band. Okay. Hockey's squat progressions. Level one is a split squat. We'll call it level 1A, body weight. Level two, the full load. Level three, hockey squat. Level three, one leg dumbbell hockey squat. Switch legs. This first round, switching the weights. Reps, loaded, level two, okay, that's one round. How are we doing for time, Helen?
13:28.
That took 7 minutes. Okay, we should be able to get three. All right, round two. Dumbbell skier swing. Heads packed. Bent over, external rotation. And push-ups. Tony. respond.
Maybe. You're at 10 minutes.
Air tastes so good. You ever sleep with like a blanket over your head and the air gets stale? And then take it off and it's cool. Fresh. It feels cool and fresh right now. Maybe it's the temperature. You changed the temperature in the gym. Two rounds. How are we doing, Helen?
7 minutes and 31 seconds.
That's good. But totally doable. Thank you. 10 reps on some? Off for the holidays, it's happening right here, right now.
You have 2 minutes. You have this.
Two. Three. Four. Two. I got this. That's three rounds. I'm gonna stop there, I'm gassed. What do we got, Helen?
51 seconds.
Okay. Three rounds, 19 minutes and 9 seconds. Ugh. Wow. Good luck, get 3 plus 1.